In this video, we have given that x cube plus 1 by x cube is equal to 18. Then we have to find the value of x power 7 plus 1 by x power 7. So we have x cube plus 1 by x cube is equal to 18. And it is x cube plus 1 by x cube is 1 by x whole cube is equal to 18. And a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b whole cube minus 3ab times a plus b. So this will be x plus 1 by x whole cube minus 3 times x times 1 by x times x plus 1 by x is equal to 18. And x will get cancelled. So it is x plus 1 by x whole cube minus 3 times x plus 1 by x is equal to 18. And if we take x plus 1 by x is equal to t, then it is t cube minus 3t is equal to 18. And it is t cube minus 3t minus 18 is equal to 0. And at t is equal to 3, t cube will be 27 and minus 3t will be minus 9 and it is minus 18, that will be 0. That means t is equal to 3 is a solution. So it is t cube, and if we subtract 3t square and add 3t square, and minus 3t is minus 9t plus 60 minus 18 is equal to 0. And t cube minus 3t square is t square times t minus 3 plus 3t square minus 90 is 3t times t minus 3 plus, and 60 minus 18 is 6 times t minus 3 is equal to 0. And if we take t minus 3 common, then we will get t square plus 3t plus 6 is equal to 0. So either t minus 3 is 0, that means t is equal to 3, or t square plus 3t plus 6 is equal to 0. And here if we check d, then it will be 3 square minus 4 times a is a 1 and c is 6, that is negative. That means it has no real solution. And t is x plus 1 by x, that is equal to 3. So we get x plus 1 by x is equal to 3. And if we square it both side, then x plus 1 by x whole square will be equal to 3 square. and it is x square plus 1 by x square plus 2 times x times 1 by x is equal to 3 square is 9, and x will get cancelled. So x square plus 1 by x square plus 2 is equal to 9, and x square plus 1 by x square will be equal to 9 minus 2 is 7, and if we again square it both side, then x square plus 1 by x square whole square will be equal to 7 square, and it is x power 4 plus 1 by x power 4 plus 2 times x square times 1 by x square is equal to 7 square is 49, and x square will get cancelled. So x power 4 plus 1 by x power 4 will be equal to 49 minus 2 will be 47, and we have given that x cube plus 1 by x cube is equal to 18. So if we multiply x power 4 plus 1 by x power 4 and x cube plus 1 by x cube, then it is 47 times 18, and it is x power 4 times x cube plus 1 by x cube plus 1 by x power 4 times x cube plus 1 by x cube is equal to, and 47 times 18, it is 47 times 18 is 20 minus 2, and 47 times 20 is 940 minus 47 times 2 is 94, and it is 846. So it is 846, and x power 4 times x cube will be x power 7 plus x power 4 times 1 by x cube will be x plus 1 by x power 4 times x cube will be 1 by x plus 1 by x power 4 times 1 by x cube will be 1 by x power 7 is equal to 846, and it is x power 7 plus 1 by x power 7 plus x plus 1 by x is equal to 846, and we have x plus 1 by x is 3, so it is x power 7 plus 1 by x power 7 plus 3 is equal to 846. So x power 7 plus 1 by x power 7 will be equal to 846 minus 3 will be 843. It is 843.